Fistrick. They might fight. Yes, they will. After Fistrick got a piece of Dimitra, Steve Bernier challenges him at center. And a wrestling match for the moment in front of the penalty box. Fistrick in a little trouble. Now gets back up and lands a right after Bernier throwing a right of his own.
Him down. In tight. The linesman there. Fistrick still trying to throw. Now the linesmen are in.
I only saw the aftermath of the initial contact with Dimitra picking himself off the ice. But Bernier reacted after Dimitra got crunched by Mark Fistrick moving into the Dallas zone.
Just to see the Bell Center again. Watch Pavel Dimitra. Watch. Oh, he should have been watching Mark Fistrick coming across.